Well, it's a great way to honor him, and idol ko siya talaga, and he's an amazing athlete, amazing person, and amazing father, so I think it's the best way to honor him.
Not just your father, but yourself as well, it would be honored. I guess just how does it feel to share that sort of sport?
Oh, it's very special because this is my second SEA Games gold medal. And that's what he got also when the Lausanne SEA Games gold. And it's going to be a great night because I have an award and he has an award as well. So, matchy kami.
Any scheduled competitions or what are you looking forward to in 2024?
Actually, this year is a bit empty compared to last year because last year we had SEA Games and Asian Games. So I think this is a bit lighter. We do have the Asian Championships, but yun pa lang so far in Nagita ko. I'll just keep training and be ready.
And in any areas of your life, are you working on anything as well?
Oh yeah, I just finished my Masters. I came back from London. Nag-Dean's list ako, so top 10% of the class. Yay, Philippines represent. But I'm gonna start to look for work na rin. So job hunting na rin ako.
Any jobs in
my GD? Oh, I graduated from math in my undergrad and business analytics in my master's. So anything related to data science or business analytics, anywhere.
Yung media planting, ibig sabihin ba, parang si isang part-time ate, paano mo yung kalanong balance?
Yeah, since very light nga yung calendar namin this year, our training will be not so intense. Kaya it allows me more time naman to do work. And I think a lot of jobs now are like hybrid and like work from home. So it should give me the flexibility to train for it.
Okay. Jenny,
Oh yeah, wala po masyadong competitions katatapos ng SEA Games and Asian Games and everything. So the calendar's quite empty. But we're still training and we're still working.
Masasabi mo pa rin ba na despite yung mga gagawin mong branch out, top priority mo pa rin yung athletic career?
I think it's gonna be 50-50. I'm turning 27 this year, so it's time to